Hi, I'm Maeve, and we're in Washington D.C. in the midst of Hurricane Sandy. Many people are stranded and we're stranded in our hotel. We'll be interviewing people about this hurricane and what they think and what their situation is.
Over 17 people have died over seven states on the eastern seaboard, and as I speak this morning, 7.4 million people are still without electricity. A lot of people in New York are still suffering from the effects. In Washington, a lot of trees are dying, and for the past 2 days, both the metro system and the bus system have been out of operation. And in addition to that, the federal government have declared a state of emergency, so all public servants are also sitting at home, keeping themselves away from the bad weather.
So has Hurricane Sandy affected you in any way?
Yeah, we didn't have to go to work.
Yeah, that was really
yesterday or today.
Yeah. So do you think it's worse in New York than it is here?
Yeah.
I mean, yeah.
Worse in New York.
Totally.
There was a big storm earlier this summer that was way worse than
this. It's way dramatic.
Yeah. Well, it's affected us a little. We have water in the basement, but basically we feel like we've gotten off lightly this time.
We got the Hurricane Sandy and everything looks well in Washington, D.C. Niamh McNally, WIMPS TV.